paid. I mean, they've got to be passionate about what they're doing.
They are. They've been, oh, me, oh, my, it's me. Do you mind if I have just a spare portion of your fire hot sauce there?
Amen.
Do you mind if I just have a spare portion of your fork there?
Amen.
Do you mind if I have a spare portion of sharing your table with you guys?
We can't give you another chair. We're fresh out, but you can. We can't give you another chair, but if you're down to army crawl underneath, you can lay there.
These old rickety things?
Fine, Neil.
Change it.
My knees hurt to the dickens.
Change it.
My knees. Why my knees?
You can have my seat. I feel so,
yeah,
I'm so
yeah,
sorry.
Yeah, take your seat.
Such a gentleman.
Down on your knees.
Change it.
No, just sit there and yield to our new friend. This is what the whole enterprise is about.
I'm starting to think I'm very expendable in this friendship.
Change it.
I'm starting to think that this new person's a lot cooler than me.
Yeah.
Friendship? You guys look like a bit of a cute couple.
Change it.
Oh, friendship? You guys look like you guys could be adopted parents.
We have a kid on the way. We're 2 months into the filing application, but it's really quite extensive.
I tell you, this needs to be through.
Yeah, so we're a little bored, so we just come here and, you know, we talk much.
Change it.
Enjoy the scenery.
Yes, enjoy the scenery. Look at all of their caps.
Change it.
Look at all of their button noses.
Change it.
Look at all of their grimaces as they hand me tacos.
Yeah, they hate their job here, but they still come back every day to work.
Every day, and we figured, you know, that's what we have to do when we're parents.
You're training for motherhood at the Taco Bell.
You a mother yourself by chance?
Oh, me, many years ago.
Change it.
Me, huh, just had a fresh baby.
Exactly.